now. I have been terrible at recording because we, the main reason for this trip was to come to Delft. Like, at the end of our trip is Delft. And that is because my childhood friend Rachel is getting married tomorrow. So, yeah, we like did Paris and worked our way up here to the Netherlands. And last night we took a train from Amsterdam to Delft, and now we're here and we're getting ready right now for Rachel's like little bachelorette night thing. Chris is out with all the guys, so it's really good. We've like spent the whole day together, which has been so nice. Like, I miss Rachel so much and her family too, and they've just been like so warm and welcoming, and we've been spending all this time with them, which has been really, really nice. So I'm just getting ready. I wanted to like talk to the camera, even though I'm not even like looking at the camera really right now, because I'm just trying to get ready. But I just wanted to get on because I was like, man, like, I haven't done anything for the vlog, and I just feel like the worst vlogger ever. And I'm just like, when I travel, like, it happens to me in Disney World too, I just don't like, I don't know, I don't think about picking up the camera, because I'm more like in the moment. Like, Chris has been really good at, which, like, I say really good, but like I say it with like a grain of salt. He's been really good at like always, you know, getting a good shot of what we're doing. Like, he's really good at like, oh, okay, this is where we are, let me, you know, record the shot, or like a funny caption or something, which is really great, because in the end, like, he's got all those memories, like, you know, in his Insta stories, and people are like, you know, vicariously going through our trip with his stories, which is awesome. But at the same time, like, you know, I've complained to him a couple times, like, hey, you're on your phone a lot. So for me, it's like, I'll take a picture, or I'll record like a really interesting place that we're at, or like something that we're doing, or something we're eating. But it's not like in my, like, I'm not like naturally, I'm not inclined to just be like, hey guys, so now we're in Delft and we're gonna go see Rachel. Like, I'm just, I don't know, I'm just like, I'm walking, I'm taking it all in for myself, I'm taking pictures, but I'm not thinking about like the content that I'm trying to create, because I'm just like, I'm here. I'm not here to create content. I'm here to, you know, see my friend, or I'm here to, you know, get to know a new place. So that's kind of why I feel like when we were in Paris, like, I know Paris, and it's not like a new place that I'm visiting, so it wasn't that difficult to, hold on, it wasn't that difficult to, you know, pick up the camera, talk to the camera, and be like, hey guys, what's going on, you know what I mean? So that's why for Paris, like, I think I'll have more footage, and I have a couple people, like, you know, asking me, like, hey, where should I stay? I actually have like three friends of mine that are going this year, like towards the end of the year, and they're asking what to do, what to see, and I'm like so into, you know, creating itineraries, and we really did have them for Paris. Like, I had a full-on, you know, 5-day itinerary. But for all the other places we've been to, it was just like that tour in Brussels, which was, oh my gosh, so amazing. And then Amsterdam was like really just sightseeing. Also, it was really, really hot yesterday in Amsterdam, so I had like no interest in picking up my camera or my phone or anything for that matter, and like talking to it. So that's just it. I mean, I just kind of like wanted to pop in and like, if I do a vlog, which I think I will, like, I've been recording some things, even if it's super short and some of it's pictures. Sorry. did my eyebrows. So even if it's super short and some of it is pictures, like, it's still, you know, it's still like a record of our experience in the different places. And, you know, I'm not doing this to get rich off YouTube. I'm really just doing it to, you know, just show our experience and have this memory. And if it's not very elaborate, I'll remember this because I took it all in and I was like really enjoying our time here. So yeah, tonight's like the little bachelorette, so we're gonna do like dinner, and then I think we're going out afterwards. I'm not really sure. We're going to a different city. It's called Zoetermeer. That's where Rachel actually lives now, and the hotel, the wedding, and everything, everyone's in Delft, Netherlands, which is south of Amsterdam and to the east of The Hague and the west of Rotterdam. So it's like in the middle of Rotterdam and The Hague. So yeah, so we're doing now, just getting a little bit ready to go out with the ladies. And maybe I'll have like, I'll record a little bit like with my phone and include that footage. But yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed our vlogs up to this point. And yeah, see you soon. I need to fix my eye. What is this?